Hold off a bit. The sun's starting to come out. All right, look. Hi everyone, and thanks for tuning in the channel. So today's going to be about the excavator. We're going to get a little bit done. Derek and I are going to switch off back and forth. We're going to work here at the farm, get some stuff done in the backyard there, and of course practicing. I need more practice before we haul it to the off-grid property, because then it's going to do some heavy work. But anyway, so that's that. And I do believe Derek has a few logs he needs to saw up on the sawmill. And what else do we have today? Hay. Yes, we gotta bring hay to all the horses and load up the hay barn. So yeah, I think that's gonna be a full day, so we're gonna get that started. I think Derek's gonna start first. I do have to head into town for a bit, and then we're gonna switch off. And yeah, that's today's video. And obviously I have my crew. Are you gonna be helping me? You? Chewy? You the one going to be helping me? Harold? What about you, Rosianna? No? Smokey? Are you the one that's going to help? Alright, so this is my farm crew, obviously. It's going to take me a while to get work done because, well, they follow me around. But that's okay. They're my crew. Alright, I gotta get to town. So, we'll get things started and I'll chat with you guys in a bit.
right, so what we got here is a Hammer 424, small little tractor. Got a backhoe on it. I keep the backhoe on to move these big square bales. I made up this bale spear for it out of scrap metal I had laying around, and these are the tips off of old picaroons, and welded that up. And as you can see, it handles these big squares no problem. That's a 3x3x8 foot. It's probably a 2019, this machine. Does quite a bit around the old farm here. So if you're thinking of getting one, they're good.
Everything done and then some today. Yeah, it was a good day. Got to get some good practice on the machine and got work done. Hey, you name it, it's done. So as always, everyone, thanks for tuning in the channel. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and leave me a comment. And as always, we'll catch you on the next one. Take care, everyone.
I can hear you purring, buddy. Mm-hmm. Hey, Mr. Harold.